The rapid evolution of artificial intelligence has become a cornerstone of technological advancement. And as we peer into the future, a tantalizing question emerges. How powerful will AI be in 2030? While the crystal ball of prognostication is often murky, experts widely assert that AI is poised to revolutionize nearly every facet of our lives by the dawn of the next decade. Welcome, tech enthusiasts. Today, we're about to embark on an extraordinary journey into the heart of artificial intelligence. Buckle up as we explore the question on everyone's mind: how powerful will AI be in 2030? Healthcare, a surge of precision and innovation. Artificial intelligence, AI, is already playing a transformative role in healthcare, and the trajectory suggests even more profound changes by 2030. The current landscape sees AI contributing to disease diagnosis, analyzing medical imagery, and formulating personalized treatment plans. As we approach the next decade, the capabilities of AI in healthcare are expected to skyrocket. Machines may evolve to perform intricate surgeries, deliver tailored healthcare, and play a pivotal role in the discovery and development of novel drugs and therapies. The synergy between human expertise and AI prowess holds the promise of a healthcare revolution that could significantly improve patient outcomes, reduce costs, and redefine medical practices. Transportation, navigating the autonomous horizon. The once fantastical notion of self-driving cars is now a tangible reality, and by 2030, they are anticipated to become an integral part of our daily lives. The evolution of self-driving technology is not confined to the road. It is expected to permeate air travel, shipping, and other modes of transportation. As AI algorithms continue to mature, they will play a pivotal role in enhancing safety, efficiency, and the overall experience of commuting and traveling. The dream of fully autonomous transportation is inching closer to reality, promising a future where road accidents are minimized and transportation becomes more accessible and sustainable. Finance, from algorithms to financial advisors. AI is already flexing its muscles in the financial sector, where it aids in fraud detection, investment decision-making, and the personalization of financial products. The year 2030 is predicted to witness a deepening of AI's impact on finance. Machines may take on more significant roles, managing investments, offering personalized financial advice, and even making lending decisions. The marriage of data analytics and AI could usher in a new era of financial services, transforming the way we manage and grow our wealth. Manufacturing, the rise of intelligent factories. In manufacturing, AI is already streamlining processes, automating tasks, and elevating quality control standards. By 2030, the role of AI in manufacturing is projected to expand further. Intelligent factories may become the norm, where AI-driven automation optimizes production, leading to increased efficiency and higher quality output. The human-machine collaboration in manufacturing holds the potential to redefine industry standards and usher in an era of unprecedented productivity. While this promises economic benefits and technological advancement, there is a need for a strategic approach to address potential job displacement, ensuring that the workforce is adequately prepared for the evolving demands of the industry. Education. Personalized learning in the digital classroom. AI is increasingly infiltrating the realm of education, customizing learning experiences, providing instant feedback to students, and automating administrative tasks. Looking ahead to 2030, AI is expected to play an even more substantial role in education. Machines may evolve to offer personalized tutoring, design individualized learning plans, and even assist in grading essays. This shift towards personalized, tech-driven education has the potential to bridge gaps in learning outcomes and create a more inclusive and efficient educational landscape. The ethical dimension. Navigating challenges and ensuring responsible AI use. Amidst the excitement of AI's potential, it is imperative to acknowledge the ethical challenges it poses. Responsible and ethical AI use is crucial to ensuring the technology benefits all of humanity. Striking a balance between innovation and ethical considerations is paramount to prevent issues such as job displacement and the exacerbation of existing societal inequalities. The ethical deployment of AI should be at the forefront of its development, guiding its evolution towards a future where benefits are widespread and equitable. This requires a collaborative effort from policymakers, industry leaders, and the public to establish robust frameworks and standards that prioritize ethical considerations without stifling innovation. Here are some of the potential risks of AI. Artificial intelligence introduces several complex challenges, and among them, the foremost concern revolves around job displacement. The automation capabilities of AI and machine learning can replace human tasks, prompting fears about the future job landscape. Although AI has the potential to generate new employment opportunities, there is a pressing need for proactive measures such as education and retraining programs. Another critical issue is the weaponization of AI, which raises ethical and security dilemmas. Autonomous weapons driven by AI may make decisions independently, leading to concerns about accountability and unintended consequences in warfare. The international community grapples with the necessity for regulations to prevent the misuse of AI in conflict situations. The pervasive use of AI in surveillance systems poses a threat to individual privacy. Technologies like facial recognition and AI-driven monitoring enable mass surveillance, raising concerns about the erosion of personal freedoms. Policymakers face the intricate challenge of striking a balance between utilizing AI for public safety and safeguarding citizens' privacy. AI algorithms, inherently dependent on training data, can perpetuate biases present in that data, leading to discriminatory outcomes. This poses a significant challenge, particularly for marginalized communities. Mitigating bias in AI applications requires diverse and transparent data sets and accountable AI development processes. Concerns also arise regarding the loss of control as AI systems become more sophisticated. The concept of superintelligent AI surpassing human intelligence prompts questions about our ability to understand and manage such entities. Striking a balance between autonomy and control is imperative to prevent unintended consequences and maintain ethical AI practices. The theoretical idea of AI posing an existential threat to humanity remains a subject of debate. While some experts dismiss the notion, implementing robust safety measures, ethical guidelines, and international cooperation becomes essential to prevent the development of AI systems, shaping the future together. In conclusion, the trajectory of AI's power in 2030 is undeniably captivating. The transformative potential across various sectors promises to redefine how we live, work, and interact. The journey towards 2030 is not just a technological one. It is a collective endeavor to shape a future where the power of AI enhances the human experience rather than diminishes it. What are your thoughts on this technological odyssey? Share your comments below, and don't forget to subscribe for more thought-provoking content. Until next time, signing off from the future.